yeah.
And get more money, because when one on, everybody on. You
yeah.
feel me?
Yeah, yeah. Yep.
Instead of everybody trying to be the best rapper and all this, I want to be the best boss I could be. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You know, I want my little homies, I want y'all to get on Puff Daddy time. You know what I'm saying? Master P type time.
Yep.
You know, the mic ain't nothing to do. Everybody can be a rapper, but who can really be a boss? You know what I'm saying?
Man, that's real. Yeah.
Being a boss is helping other people eat. And see, and what I done came to realize, like, everybody got to have their own plate. No, see, everybody in the world today want to have just the plate. They want to be the only one with the plate.
Yeah.
So now you're going to bring them wolves out.
Yeah.
Now that's what call them wolves out.
Yeah.
You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But if you put down a bowl, and everybody got their own plate to eat, and everybody got a voice and an opinion, and thinking as a team, then we can build a championship. We can go to the championship and get plenty of why worry about who can rap the best. The same thing that go in our city. Why, if y'all boys come together out there as a whole, as a unit, and get more money, because when one on, everybody on. You feel me?
Yeah.
Instead of everybody trying to be the best rapper and all this, I want to be the best boss I could be. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah,
you know, I want my little homies, I want y'all to get on Puff Daddy time, you know what I'm saying, Master P type time.
Yep.
You know, the mic ain't nothing to do, everybody can be a rapper, but who can really be a boss, you know what I'm saying?
Man, that's real, yeah.